Australia winning the toss, electing to bowl first. It looks a belter of a pitch. Where's that gone?
Went for six over square leg, Bumble.
Ooh, what a shot. What a shot that is. Close. Yes.
In line. And it's missing the stumps.
That is an incredible shot.
50 for Jason Roy as well.
Bairstow slices away over extra cover.
Oh, what a shot that is. Stands and admires it. Oh, that'll be close. That was excellent fielding.
England are 159 for one.
Width. Bowler suffers. That'll be six Penneth. Over extra cover, this will go all the way, six. And that'll be six. And 100. Fabulous innings. It's a top edge. Don't worry about that. Short side gone for six. Caught in the crowd.
Probably six more. Big hit. That's gone up to the stand just to the right of us.
Andrew Tye doesn't know where to bowl, he doesn't know what to bowl. Anything he bowls is going to the fence.
Brings the 300 up. In the air and taken.
What a fantastic innings that is from Johnny Bairstow.
It's hit high. Finch underneath it at long on and taken.
But it's 100 for Alex Hales.
Oh, that's a hard pull shot again. That's six more.
Oh, that's huge. Back over the head. That'll be four, and that takes Owen Morgan to a record for himself. Oh, up and over. And that is 50 for Morgan. Fastest ever for England in ODI cricket. Hit towards Maxwell, he can't get it there. Leg side, and that is the record, the world record. It's England, it's Trent Bridge. That's gone a long way up. Mid-wicket says mine. What an innings that was from Alex Hales. That's also gone a long way up. Keeper says mine. And Australia have done pretty well at the end, but the other 46 overs belong to England.
Oh, and I think it's landed.
Yeah, it looked like a half-hearted shot that from Darcy Short.
It's a day full of runs, full of boundaries. Terrific shot. Seen lots of good shots today. Well, it's been a good response, this, from Australia, and from Travis Head in particular. That's his 50. Well, what a soft way to go.
50 and out for Head.
Oh, Plunkett, he hasn't reached the boundary edge.
Yeah! Throws it up again and bowls it. Good comeback over from Willie. Even if they come back for two, this is going to be tight, surely. That's very tight. The look that Justin Langer gave on the balcony said it all. Dragged down from Rashid. Man out there. Has he found him? Would you believe it? He has found him. It's Alex Hales. Can't keep him out the game. Oh, what a catch. Brilliant catch. Liam Plunkett. Stationed in front of the members. Oh, that sounded good. That's a wonderful strike.
Catch him.
Oh, good catch. Really good catch from Adil Rashid.
That'll do. Beautiful spin from Moeen Ali.
Yeah!
Oh, and there's another England winning by 242 runs. England's largest victory margin in one day international cricket, and Australia's heaviest defeat.